Do not take the name of the Lord thy God in vain. What does that really mean? Now, these are my own personal convictions, but you're entitled to have your own. But I believe that this verse has multiple meanings. So the word vain in the Oxford Dictionary actually has two definitions. One definition of vain is to be useless, pointless, effortless. And another definition of vain is flattery, vanity. So if you substitute the word vain with either one of those definitions, you get a translation along the lines, something like, do not take the name of the Lord thy God in effortlessness, or do not take the name of the Lord thy God for flattery. Quick example, using the name of the Lord effortlessly or uselessly is saying something like, oh my. You know, we all know people who say OMG all the time, and you're using the name of the Lord with absolutely no substance behind it. It's like it's a conversation filler. But the second definition of vain is what God dropped into my heart. Do not take the name of thy Lord, thy God, in vain, meaning flattery, which is the same vanity that is spoken of in Jeremiah for how women are not to adorn themselves with the vanity of beauty. So then I said, okay, I get it. Don't wear the name of the Lord as a symbol of vanity, as something that makes you look better or sound better. I think we all know someone, whether it be in real life or on social media, who uses the name of God as a cherry on their lifestyle. You know, like on social media, we'll see people's bios and they'll say, oh, God first. Jesus freak, Jesus above everything. You know, it'll be stuff like that. But then you assess how they're living, or you assess the life that they portray to live on their social media. And it's like, I don't know if that's a godly lifestyle, you know? But they are quick to say, I love God. And it's like, the Lord is saying, don't put my name on top of your lifestyle just to make you look better, just to be accepted as something that you're not. God is saying, like, don't do that. The name of God is the name that you carry. When you get married and you take your husband's last name, you carry your husband's name, or even your family name. You know, it's like, I'm a Miller, Millers don't do that, or whatever the case, you know, such and such don't do that, Mitchells don't do that. You know, it's like, there's a pride in the name that you carry. So when you are living a way that's giving shame to the name that you carry, you're taking it in vain.